Friday afternoon, His Excellency the Governor, Sir James Dutton, bestowed a number of Her Majesty the Queen's honours on seven members of the community, receiving recognition for their services to different sectors, including charity and policing. The British Empire Medal is awarded for meritorious service worthy of recognition by the Crown. The award was established in 1922 and reinstated in 2012 to mark the Queen's Diamond Jubilee, after being in abeyance between 1992 and 2011. Mr. Francis Moddle was awarded the medal for his services to rowing in Gibraltar, his voluntary contribution, after being involved in the sport for over 40 years, was described as exemplary. The second recipient of the medal was Mrs. Janine Galuso for her work as an occupational therapist, caring for those with special needs in Gibraltar. She was praised for her selflessness and dedication in her field. Mrs. Jean Penny also received a medal for her contribution to special needs within the community. Mrs. Penny founded the Gibraltar Dyslexia Association in the early 90s. An honorary British Empire medal was afforded to Mrs. Mary Sinner for her discovery of a serious shortfall to diabetic care in Gibraltar and her services from then to the cause. The Overseas Territories Police Medal, awarded for gallantry or distinguished meritorious services to policing, was awarded to PC Derek Tilbury, whose work in the Special Operations Department of the RGP has seen him protect and serve two of Gibraltar's chief ministers. The Gibraltar Award, a certificate and badge of honour, awarded to members of the community who have been of an exceptional benefit to the people of Gibraltar, has existed since 1957 and is awarded by the Queen. The two recipients of this was Connie Atwood for her extensive work with Childline Gibraltar and bringing it to the forefront of the community, and Rosanna Oliveira for devoting many years to helping the less fortunate members of Gibraltar's community.